Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. sin ti. Nunca nunca.
Nations of many different concepts and different ideas what we are, what we're supposed to do on this planet, and what clothes we wear and what costumes we wear to present to the world, how important or talented or beautiful all of us are, right? But underneath there is a kid, and what the kid wants, the kid just wants to play. The kid doesn't want to go to school and get to be educated on some sort of nonsense. Right? The kid wants to play. And I feel if we have this idea, not the concept, but the feeling, the acknowledgement, but the remembrance of it, that all of us just always wanted to play, and that all of us had to go through the education system. Doesn't matter what school, doesn't matter what country, doesn't matter what languages or what structures, infrastructures we had to go through as growing humans. Underneath, that kid always just wanted to play, right? That's why this beautiful little friend travels with me.
That was all about.
He's the reminder that all of us have this playfulness inside. And yet, through the periods of our life, we're growing up and we think we know something. We think that we can contribute to the world, that we think that we will change the world. We think that we're so important and so knowledgeable or so deep or spiritual. For all kind of things, which are beautiful things, right? But underneath, sometimes there, for an individual to know when he sleeps in bed or stays alone for some time, he knows. There is something itching here. There is something painful here. Here there is lots of jukes around, wandering around and talking. So much talking there, right? And again, we come back again to the kid. What the kid wants? To play. And what the grown-up kid wants? To play, but also contribute, and also to take care. Also to care, also to help, also to nourish. And yet what the kids want to do, still and most, first of all, what the kid wants to play. So, in this new kind of incredible, fucking phenomenal time that all of us were waiting for. What to cry about? There are many concepts on the internet we see. In the news, sometimes we hear about, even though probably most of us don't watch that, right? What do? We keep on playing. It's also sometimes important to go through the self deep portal so we can rejuvenate, so we can see ourselves, so we can see the shadows that we carry in, that we live through many lifetimes. Maybe. Do we remember? Some of us maybe. Some of us maybe not. Some of this information we got from the books and from things, from the ceremonies. There is a sense of remembrance. There is a self of knowing. And what the kid wants to do?
Play.
To play. How the kid gets to be playful? Well, he needs to remember what in his mad world, when the kid stays alone, what the kid does? He plays. Does he care about what the mama and papa say? No, the kid just has the toys to play with, right? And it's in that madness, in that incredible, beautiful fantasy world, the kid plays. So all of us adults, we can complain, but we also need to be aware of what's going on around us. If we want to change the world, what do? We go to mama, papa. The first thing, we go to see mama, papa, because we can see those qualities that we are immortal being, and yet we are in the body. And yet we have the bloodline, and yet we have to deal with all our ancestors. Sometimes we don't understand who comes through us. Oh, grandpapa, thank you very much for visiting. Oh, grandmama, thank you very much. You gave that quality to me. Well, thank you very much. You gave me that quality. Actually, because it brought me right here. And why? And why? What is this for? What is this for? When something is painful, it means that something needs to be looked at. Right? We speak of Mother Earth so often, and they say we need to nourish the Mother Earth. Can we nourish ourselves? Can we see the signs when something is wrong with the body? Not always. What do? When we see, we slow down. But the kid wants to do what? To play. When something hurts, what the kid does? Right? What the adult does? The adult gets serious. That's the difference. So, dear little kids of many ages, yeah. Let's just keep playing. Let's just keep offering. Let's be unafraid of our limitations and yet our greatness. Let us be in our center so we can share that with the world. Because what the world is out there is us. It's not separate. It's never separate. That ocean behind us, is it separate? It's not separate. We've seen it through countless experiences. It's not separate. What the adult should do? Take care of that kid. 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 So the kid can play. Purely, authentic, honestly. Fun. Heaven. Heaven.
Right, and then the kid plays with somebody else, and then the kid grows up, and what the kid forgets on the way, he celebrates life, right? He does all kind of beautiful things, or she. And then, all of a sudden, the kid gets to remember that there is something else exists in the world. This world is also a nature world. It's not just a background setting for a kid to play. Maybe the kid doesn't know exactly what it is yet,
What is that thing under his feet or her feet? Many saying what it is. For a kid to really know he needs or she needs to really meet this thing. And hopefully this thing would be kind to the kid. Because maybe for a kid also is essential to be kind to it. Somebody would call it Mother Earth. Somebody would call it Mother Nature. Somebody would call it the grandmother. Somebody would call it many, many different names. In every language there is a name. And what if kid just sits and listens? What she says? What if the kid will just open up to hear what it says? That's good. Let's hope that she will say kind things.
Thank you. joy. I brought the phone while the love like the fire. Oh, my dance, pop on my day. Come, 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 come on, it burns like the fire.
And then we would think, kind of, this is it. But no. What the kid wants to do? Exactly. But exactly how? Imagine the hero with thousands of faces. The hero with the thousands of faces. Some of us know this Joseph Campbell theory and the research. That actually there is only one story. All of us are living through different cultures, through really different timelines. There is a story of a being goes on the journey and facing all kind of obstacles and meeting the dragons and the knights, templars, and meeting the witches and meeting the wizards and meeting all kind of creatures. For what purpose? For a liberation, to get out of a story. Kind of. I mean, the whole point of a story is that all of us will get the fuck out of a story. You know, that's an interesting concept, but I think it's quite a beautiful one. You know, we need to get on stage to explore the whole theatrical performance just to burn the theater afterwards. Great. Ridiculous, but amazing. So, what happens with the kid
who experience all kinds of things. He or she goes to the world to share all the insights, all the beautiful experiences. Because all of us, sometimes, from time to time, no matter how open we are, sometimes we can feel lonely. Sometimes we can feel not belonging. Sometimes we can feel, what are we doing here? Until one day we meet somebody else, very colorful, with an open heart. And not just open heart, the heart that was cracked, that knows the polarities, that knows the opposites. So after tuning itself for periods of time, please keep doing it. It's an essential part of it, to tune yourself up. Very important. What happens with that key though? Goes to share. All of it. Because when we remember that we are love, we're gonna go and play all around so others can see that and remember that also. What a trip it is. What a beautiful movie. So when we finalize tuning ourselves, we'll go to send out something to the world. And yet, first of all, and always, you're sending it into here. Because again, if you want to see harmony in the world, you need to see ourselves whole. What do? We tune. We take the distortion, because underneath of the distortion, everything is fine. We should have too many concepts, too many things that we think, that we know. So, at this extravaganza of the evening, we will let Brother Uriah ride us on the Harmonia trip, which another beautiful brother, Alvaro Balam, or whatever his name is. I know him as a Mono Magnetico. Also, so let us be taken by this trip. And Ricardo, can you please switch me off so we can turn me on? Avi? Waiting. I still hear one of the channels. Could be bass. I knew that. We can take a moment to look around. The people that share this journey with us. Just with soft eyes, you know, look around and see all of these ancestors.
Just a moment. Ricardo. Guys, close your ears for a moment, please. Just for a moment. Who knows, maybe one day we will have to experience it. Who knows what is coming? So I'm just preparing everybody. Close your ears for a second. Oh, nothing happened. It's good to be ready, though. All right.
So as we're tuning in, yes. All this beauty is happening all around us. Since all this beauty is happening all around us, all this beauty
beautiful hearts. All of us lucky ones that brought ourselves to the land of the free, in a time of great change. We've been speaking about it for years before 2012, and we've been waiting for it since. Well, probably this is it. And the intention that was based in the ground of this assembly, harmony to the world, was together in these times of distance, together. Out this frequency of togetherness, of love, of acceptance, of compassion, of intimacy, we've been riding this spaceship for a little while, you know, our amazing engines of light lifted us higher up, so we can spend time together, because time does it to us and reminds us, okay, these people are cool. I've got nothing to fear. I'm okay here. These are the ones dancing, playing with me. So if we close our eyes for a moment and ask, what is this medicine that I carry? Special medicine, this once in a universe shade of love that I have to give. Maybe it doesn't have words, it's just a feeling. And this brother, as Stas just said, it starts within. I kind of hold it in a royal manner, with pride, in this beautiful, once in the universe medicine that I have to offer. I hold it with grace and love and care. I let it echo out of me in a voice. Take a deep breath and go. I hold that. connected to so many beloved hearts, far, far away, but in sharing the same here and the same now and right here. So I imagine all these people I love, and drawing strength from this gathering that we are, I take a deep breath and go. Between us, the whole world is present. In our connections, in our relations, everybody's here. And from this center between us, we send a pulsing beauty, energy, going out and washing this planet, reminding that all has ever been the same and only.
Harmony, 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 har
In our cooperation, the synergy that is between us, the angels are singing. I want us to inspire the people around us in our generosity and our courage to bring ourselves into this world. Harmonize it. We will sing one thing together, and if you feel like stepping aside and going, the shower superstars that you are. You're driving in your car in the middle of the night alone with your favorite radio station on. Be wild! And we are holding space for these flowers of courage and beauty, huh? We are holding space. Singing. Sister to sing, and I want you to consider what you hear as your own, as your creation. Let's hold space softly and go. Breath together. Imagine all these people we are connected to receiving a little embrace to their hearts from us here together.
Harmony. Harmony for this beautiful, beautiful world. Harmony everywhere. Harmony. Aho. I am another you. You are another me. In Lakesh, Alakem. Bless.
That one the kid wants to do. Giving thanks to Bogdan Sito. Such a great playful kiddo. Well, thanks to Matias Sito. Alvadinho, Alvaro, Alvadinho. Hernancito. Pascalcita. Marianne for joining us, Mariannecito. Lailacita for joining us also. Brother Roshito, who joined us as well for a moment too. Uriasito. Great thanks to all the family of the Icalcito.
Estás tole! Estás tole!
Estás tole! Unusual thanks, actually, you know, when you say, oh, let's give thanks to all of this familia, but the moment, every time, you should remember, it created together. We would play it alone, it would be a different story. We play it together, we inspire each other to do what?
Play!
Exactly. So, on this note, just as a reminder to all of us, we live in the most incredible momentum, which is just a momentum, because we cannot see that bigger picture of all of this momentum. The world is divided in many different pieces, and it's going to be divided even more so. The structures that we know are changing, all of them. Where it takes us, it's largely up to us. Oh, the circles that each of us the circle that each of us is. Every individual is a circle. Every human being, in its singularity, so to say, it's a circle. When two human beings meet, it's a circle. When three meet, it's a circle. When a tribe meets, what a circle. And then what do? We go into the world all over the place and we connect the circle. How do we change anything? We just keep connecting the circle. We keep connecting ourselves. So we don't have holes inside of ourselves. So we don't leak. That's probably the best thing all of us can do. We're giving thanks to life, giving thanks to this momentum, giving thanks to the sacred land, to all of this land, to the sky, to the elements, to all the visible and invisible sources and forces that takes us through the trip. The only thing the kid can do is to stop interfering with his own play.
So we love family. In the same way we open, in the same way we close. So we invite you with all of this harmony and love and peacefulness to go with us in this journey. Follow your heart, connect with the earth. And if you can, slowly just stand up. We're going to close the directions. The most important is the language of the heart. We are all one. Oh, Meteo, take a quick. The cardinal direction and the guardians of the east, the rising sun.
Setla Vistlanda, Ashkan, Otlapalores, La Vistlanda, Chaneki Yea, Uwe Ojeta Quetzalco, Intlaso Kamachiria, Inquetzalcoa Chaneki Yea, Setla Vistlanda, Ometa.
Following this beautiful vortex of energy, we turn around and we will look and face to the direction of the west, saying thank you to the cardinal direction and to the guardians of the west, the direction of the night. The peacefulness, the intimacy, the rest. Ometeo.
Ome Sivatlanta. Ashkan, Totlapalori, Sivatlanta, Chalet, Yoya, Ingwe, Shipotoka, Matlaso, Kamachi, Luya, Shipotoka, Chalet, Yoya. Ome Sivatlanta.
Ometeo. Continuing this beautiful vortex of energy, we turn to the direction of the south.
The other south.
Asking permission and saying thank you to the beautiful direction of the south, the direction of Huitzilopochtli, the woman, the waters. Ometeo.
Ashkan, Totlapalori, Vistlanta, Chaleti, Yeya, Ingwe, Tlaloxi, Huitzilopochtli, Intlaso Kamachiliya, Huitzilopochtli, Chaleti, Yeya, and Jay Vistlanta, Ometeo.
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 We continue turning around. And now we face the cardinal direction of the north, the direction of our ancestors. Plaza Kamati, home
Teotihuacan. Now we need Tlampa. Ashkan to Tlapaloris, mi Tlampa, Chanekideya, mi Wey. Esta Kipoca, mi Tlantecutli, mi Tlansia. Mi Tlaso Kamachililia. Esta Kipoca, Chanekideya. Now we need Tlampa.
Ometeo. And in this beautiful spiral of light that we are creating, we go all facing to the center of the altar and the stage. We say thank you, putting our hearts and our hands to the sky. To the brothers of the stars, to the rising sun, to Hunapku, Tlaso Kamati, Ometeo.
Ometeo.
Makwile Vikayo, Ashkan to Tlapalolis, mi Vikayo, Chanekideya, Nuwey, Tata Tonaki, Nanansin Mestre, Sitlanime, Sitlalcoat, in Tlaso Kamachililia, Nometeo, Omesiwa, Chanekideya. Makwili Wikayo. Ometeo.
Ometeo.
And we bring right now all of this love and a spiral of light down to the beloved Mother Earth. Ometeo. Beloved Mother Earth. Thank you, thank you, thank you for holding us, for allowing us to be, for allowing us to be the messengers of your love and light. Tlaso Kamati, Ometeo.
Chikwasin Tlatlalpan, Ashkan to Tlapalolis, in Tlatlalpan Chanekideya, Ningwey, Tonansin Tlali, Kuatlikwe, Chalchutlikwe, Chalchutona, in Tlaso Kamachililia, in Tonansin Madre Tierra, Chanekideya, Chikwasin Tlatlalpan. Ometeo.
Ometeo.
And we stand up carefully, carrying up all of this beautiful energy to our hearts. Feel the heartbeat of the earth. Tlaso Kamati, Ometeo.
Al corazón del cielo, al corazón de la madre tierra. In Yolotzin Tlali, in Yolotzin. Tlaso Kamachililia, in Yolotzin. Al corazón donde habitan todos los seres vivos, el corazón donde habitan toda la madre naturaleza, los árboles, las plantas, el espacio entre el cielo y la tierra, al corazón, corazón del universo, corazón de la tierra, el corazón que late, el corazón que nos creó, el corazón por el que todos estamos aquí. Tlaso Kamachililia, Yolotzin, Ometeo.
Ometeo.
Connected and feel right now the vibrations of the earth. Elevating everything. All your love. All the harmony. All the gratitude. All the peace. Thank you. expand your intention to all the planet, to every single being, to the waters, to the earth, to the fire, to the wind. Saying thank you to all of the ancestors of this land and your ancestors for allowing us to be here and now.
Tinesca yoto tiu kuikame. Memorias del pasado. ¿Qué dejaré cuando me vaya? ¿Qué sembrará mi corazón en esta tierra? ¿Qué dejará mi mente, mi intuición? No es tan fácil venir a vivir en este mundo. No es tan fácil hacer crecer las flores, los frutos. Pero mi corazón latiendo, mi corazón con intuición, con amor a la tierra, florecerá cada día. Y así, al menos dejemos flores. Así, al menos dejemos cantos. Entreguemos eso a nuestras futuras generaciones. Las flores, el canto, la danza, la abundancia. Y así la tierra permanecerá.
Liz.
Ajo.
Ajo. So carefully, take the hand of the person that you have next to you. Connect. And feel the energy that we have created today. Allow yourself to feel even more. And inside, in the middle of this beautiful shala, we have an altar full of flowers and seeds, full of blessings of all of the prayers that we have put in these 2 days of journey together. In gratitude and love, feeling this beautiful snake of light that we are making all together connected, expanding this to the whole planet itself. Open your eyes and see around you. We are so many. In this silence, we're going to take carefully a flower, a seed of this altar, and we're going to do a snake, and we will go together to the ocean to give this beautiful offering of love, harmony, gratitude, and peacefulness to the whole planet. Lazo Kamati, muchísimas gracias. We will follow the Dicharitu, Michelle, that will be the head of this beautiful snake. So please just carefully take a flower, take a seed. Help the other to take a flower, to take a seed. Let's do it in a group, in a family, and let's go together to the ocean.
And probably we will go in some quality of silence. I just wanted to remind all of us to give thanks to the maestros of sound, to Ricardo and all of the compañía and all of the familia holding that space for us to make this sound possible, so we can meet in sound and yet so we can meet in silence as well. Let's have a work.
Okay.
Gracias.